Hi guys, it's Chris Blazix Games here. I would normally be recording a game right now, but I am congested. I've got sinus problems going on. My body aches. I'm just not feeling that well enough or energetic enough to be on camera and be playing a game at the same time. I want to be able to give you guys the best content I possibly can. Do I believe I should probably call out tomorrow? Maybe. I don't feel bad enough to the point where I still can't walk around and do things. But it's easy for your energy to just kind of fly right out the window kind of thing. And I really don't know how to go about doing anything energetic when I feel like this. I don't get sick often. I really don't. It's just for some odd reason, I think I'm cursed. After Christmas, every year, I always get sick. Right around New Year's or afterwards. It always happens. So, I'm apologizing to anyone who has been enjoying my Pokemon Sword Let's Play or any of the other games I've done where I was sick at some point previously. Oh God. I just want to feel like myself so you guys can enjoy the content that I make. If I'm not myself, then how can I put my all into it if I actually go to play the games? So I want to keep doing the best that I can at my full potential. So I will see you guys in the videos when I'm better or when I feel better. I'm starting to now realize I might be blinking where one eye closes first before the other, but that might be me tripping. I'm not sure. Well, it really sucks to be congested like this. I didn't even get out of bed until about 10 this morning because I felt so bad. I have never felt so bad to the point where I felt so congested I just wanted to crawl under a rock and not come back out for a while. Even a shower did not help. So, like I said, I'll see you guys in the future videos. I'm sorry that a lot of content hasn't gone up lately. I tried to do every day, but between working my job and then recently getting sick and trying to keep up with everything just ain't working. I'm guessing me getting sick is my consequence for not taking time for myself. And that's what I'm gonna do. So it might be another half week, maybe a full week, for me to actually get stuff going again. So I can be my normal self. Okay, enough with my ranting and my sickness. I'll see you guys in the videos. Blazix Games. Bleh.